Hey there, welcome back to this society tournament. Starting today's session on the fourth hole. Rolled right by. Here's a 6-foot putt. Good. Here's our look at a double bogey. And let's see what the scorecard says. And right now, you sit at 4 over par. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. This one to safe par. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And for the bogey. And the putt drops. And you're currently 5 over for the day. We've made it to the 6th hole. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin. And you're 2 strokes off the lead. All right, kick left. That should do nicely. All right, 19 feet to the cup. Ho, ho, ho. Nicely done. 5 over par currently. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. It's tidy. Okay, here's our 2nd shot here on the 7th hole. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. And this next putt for par. That was a good putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 5 over for the round.
And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. Silky swing. Seems like you're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. If you drop this, you could save par. Looking pretty good. Went right by.
All right, but a 3-footer here.
All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. 6 over par on the round. Got a par 4 on this one. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway though. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. I'll take that. All right, time to finish this one off. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us.
And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round.
Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. This hole, we've got this left for par. And that'll do. And he's sitting right at six over at the moment. Teeing her up now on a par three hole. That's a safe shot. His putt's left to save par. Oh, it could be. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work. Let's take another look at that. And you are six over par at the moment. And teeing it up now on the 12th. Well, I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough, though. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. This one's heading for the green.
Unlucky. I take back that last comment.
And 22 feet from the cup. All right, let's sink this, grab the bogey, and move on. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. Okay, seven over par after that one. Teeing off here on a short par four. Oh, yes, going for this one in under regulation. Look at this, driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. And this one is for the bird. Looking good. The birdie putt drops, and I'm thankful because the last hole with that bogey got me a little scared.
Six over for the round.
And this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Swinging like silk. I'm okay with that. You've got this left to save your par. Oh, this one could drop. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. And that will do. And 7 over at the moment. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Little play, and from here we're looking at about 230 yards or so. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. 5 feet left to go. That's going.
Nicely done, pulling off the birdie on this one. Sitting at 6 over for the round.
Looks like a par 4 for this one. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And here's our second shot on the 16th. A little bit more power, I think. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Okay, safely home with that putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round.
Here we go on the 17th hole. That'll do nicely. Here we go, par putt. Oh, that's tough. And 4 feet to go. So far, so good. And that'll go down for the bogey. And you're 7 over for the day. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Looks like this one's in the fairway. And we're about, 200 yards or so from the pin from here. Well, it's heading in the right direction. Safely on the green. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. This one's on a good line. And with that, our time here is done.
Okay, it's looking like 6 over par for you today.
And with that, we will part ways, but hopefully we'll see you back here at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon. Hello there and welcome to the event. We are starting out today with a par 4 first hole. Let's put this first drive into the short stuff and we'll be on our way. first drive is away. Have a good round. That was a good one. Okay, second shot here on the first. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Looking good.
Well done. We're in the hole.
Okay, even par after the first. Nice to see. Here we go. Par five ahead of you. Let's see what happens. Well, this tee shot should work. Okay, about 230 yards from here. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. Good luck here. We've got 15 feet. Going towards that hole. Oh, almost had the birdie there. Okay, tap this one on in. All right, that putt'll go. And currently sitting at six over. Now teeing off on a par four. Setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Oh, yeah, that'll do just fine from there. Great work. Nicely played. Sitting right at six over at the moment. Stepping up to a par three here. Really nice swing. Really well judged approach there. And this one to save par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nicely done for the par. And you're currently six over par. Wind is blowing on the tee here. This one's fairway bound. All right, this is about 240 from the pin and two strokes from our leader. Maybe we can get a kick left here. You'll be all right there. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Ooh, bad luck there. Okay, let's grab a bogey here and be on our way.
Let's see how this all adds up.
And you're currently sitting at seven over. And we are on the sixth hole now. Ooh, there's a slice. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. That'll do for the approach. And you've got this much left to save par on this one. It could be a good one.
Great putt in there for the par. Seven over for the round.
Best of luck to you on this par four. This one's coming around. Nice little draw. Let's get up and out of here.
And that was an amazing sand shot. Fantastic birdie.
And cue the replay.
Six over for the round.
Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole. This one's looking pretty dialed.
This one's a 3-foot putt.
Okay, next hole coming up.
Sitting at 6 over for the round. All right, short par 4 here. You might be able to get real aggressive with the approach.
Beautiful swing. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. Okay, here's our third shot. And just 3 strokes off the lead. Oh man, nice putt. Well, that's worth another look. Let's and currently sitting at 6 over. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. Caught up in some brush. All right, second shot on the 10th.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing.
And this is your third shot. Andrew, 4 strokes away from the lead. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, par putt coming up. Good stroke. And he's sitting right at 6 over at the moment. And as you tee off here, let's see if you can stick it nice and close to the pin. Great work. Nice approach on that one. This one's a short 3-foot putt. And that one drops. There's your par. And you are 6 over par at the moment. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. That'll work. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. It's getting there.
Solid putt. We're in the hole.
And you're currently six over par. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Oh yeah, be the club. Hopefully this gets there. Going through some leaves. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Good job with that chip shot. And you've got this left for par on this one. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
Sitting at six over for the round.
Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Heading for the green. Nice approach. Okay, for the save. This one's on a good line. All right, let's grab this bogey and move on. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next.
Sitting at seven over for the round. Short par five here. A lot of people eagle this one. Let's see what you can do.
My word, that was some serious power. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Putt appears to be online. And that's great. That drop shot on the last is kind of a race now with this birdie here on this one.
Six over for the round.
This hole's a par four. You need to make a move here soon if you want to chase down those leaders. Just in the green side rough here. Putt's just going to fly right by the hole, I guess. This is potentially to save par. Ooh. Here we go, bogey putt. And with that, we go to the leaderboard. Let's see what's happening. And that's 7 over par currently. Wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one.
I hope this bites. Ended up just fine after all.
This one's a 10-footer. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Boom, there's your par. And you're currently 7 over. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. And look at this, just striped it off the tee. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. And for a final score of 72. Oh, it's getting there. And with that putt, the round is over.
And 6 over par at the end of your round.
And with that, I will let you go here. I'm going to head over to the clubhouse and see what I can wrangle up for some food. See you next time.